Hello world, it's another Monday. You are welcome to World on the Go with Gbenga Durojaye. I want to believe you had the best of weekends. Hallelujah. We give God all the glory. I want you to know that the Bible says the path of the just is as a shining light that shines more and more unto the perfect day. I see your life getting better and better, your path shining brighter and brighter. This week is going to be better than last week in many ways for you, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. It's a brand new week with brand new opportunities, brand new favors, brand new testimonies coming your way, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. So what is the word on the go for this week? Remember, Jesus said in John chapter 8 verse 12, the Bible says, "Then spake Jesus again unto them, saying, I am the light of the world. I am the light of the world. If he that followeth me shall not walk in darkness, but shall have the light of life." So Jesus told them, I'm not just the light of Jerusalem. I'm not just the light of Israel. I am the light of the world. He repeated it in John chapter 9 verse 5. He said, as long as I'm in the world, I am the light of the world. Remember, the Bible says, as he is, so are we in this world also. Jesus, the way, the truth, and the life, now said concerning you and I, in Matthew chapter 5 verse 14, Jesus said, Oluagbemiga, and you out there, you are the light of the world. You are a city set upon the hill that cannot be hidden. You are not just the light of your country. You are not just the light of your village. You are not just the light of your province or district. Jesus says to you and I, you are the light of the world. Hallelujah. I charge you as you go this week, begin to carry yourself, begin to think, and begin to see yourself in a new perspective, that you are a global citizen, that product you are selling, that business in your hand, that vision that God has given to you is a global vision. It's a global business. He said you are the light of the world. A city set upon the hill cannot be hid. I prophesy to your life as you go this week that your light will shine around the world in the name of Jesus. The light of that vision, the light of that business, the light of that company will shine right across the world in the name of Jesus Christ. And everywhere you have been hidden in obscurity, I prophesy to you today, arise and shine, for your light is come, and the glory of God is risen upon you, risen upon that business, in the name of Jesus Christ. You shall no longer be in hiding, in the name of Jesus Christ. I saw something striking in Psalm 19 verse 3. Bible says, there is no language or speech where their voice is not heard. I prophesy concerning that vision. I prophesy concerning that business. I prophesy concerning that enterprise. There is no language or speech. Even the mandarins, everywhere, all over the world, your voice will be heard. In the mighty name of Jesus, you will reach across the nations of the earth. You will make global impact. That business will have global influence. That vision will make global impact in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. So begin to say to yourself from now, I am a global citizen. Stop thinking like the country that you are. Stop thinking like the tribe from which you came out from. You are a global citizen. You are the light of the world. That will be your reality from now, in the name of Jesus Christ. I believe it's going to be a great week. It's going to be a radiant week. It's going to be a brilliant week. Your light will shine in every of your endeavors, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Remember, always remember, I love you so much. God bless you. Have a great week ahead. Bye.